You have to try the viral strawberry bark. It's so good. Start by slicing up a whole bunch of strawberries. Then you're going to play a little bit of Tetris and arrange those strawberries onto a baking sheet. Then grab some almond butter, microwave it for about 30 seconds so it's a little bit easier to drizzle. Then go ahead and grab some chocolate chips, melt those down and drizzle it on top. Finish it with some nuts, freeze for a couple of hours, and then enjoy.